from the director of the lighthearted comedy, Girl Vomiting, comes this year's most thrilling adventure film, Man in the Woods. Emotionally moving in a manly sort of way, Redneck Times. Field and Stream says it'll be a great rental. The story of a man of the city enjoying all the wonders of nature and learning to overcome all adversity. A man searching for answers to life's most ancient questions.
I knew it.
Man in the Woods.